chat is synchronous, it's live. We schedule time, everybody comes in, which is a problem when you have large classes, so we will have multiple chats to keep it manageable. We've learned that lesson in how to keep it very quickly and how to keep it focused. And in fact, in one course, they conduct their weekly classes in the chat room among themselves. We give them some direction as to what the issue is, and we kind of lurk. This one class kicked us out of the chat room. They didn't want us in there, which was fine. And that's what we wanted to see. And they were very, very self-directed in that manner.